All right, so I want to go over my three favorite revenue streams to get started with. So there's a lot of ways to make money. For me, these are my personal favorite ones if you're looking at getting started, and I'm going to run through them each. Number one is social media digital agency. We've talked about this forever. We have a program, but let's talk about why this is such a good revenue stream. I'm going to put market demand. There are businesses and their competitors are already doing social media digital marketing. They need it. They need it. They're looking. I just had a meeting yesterday with someone who's like, I want to do all this. I'm not willing to pay $10 million to a giant agency. I need someone to do it. I need it. So there's a need for it. Our program walks you through how to set that up. It goes through how to charge. But social media digital agency, you can get started here doing videos. You can get started doing Facebook and Instagram ads. You can get started building sites with Shopify. You can teach yourself Shopify, WordPress, even Squarespace. You can get started because people have a need for it. Next one is review software. Reviews are a need. When I started selling reviews, probably I think 10 years ago, I used to sell directly to like dental offices. They didn't really need them back then. Nowadays, and I've quantified this with the dental office, she did the math down the street. Her competitor literally lost $500,000 because her competitor was doing more with reviews and they had a couple bad ones than her. This is a need. We're going to license out this software. You pay a small fee up front. Everything on top of that is profit for you. I've seen my friend make $500,000 a year doing this by licensing review software, and it's an easy sell. You walk into the office, do you have review software? No, you need review software. This is such a great way to get started as an additional revenue stream, especially if you own an agency. If you own an agency and you're doing work for people who have listings with reviews, just add this on top. If you work with 20 different people around the community, even if it's just project work, imagine if you were for the past 2 years getting $200, $300 a month from each of those people, doing almost nothing except small maintenance when needed. So that's why I love this one. I've personally done it. Next, we're gonna move to digital product. This is what we do at Avni. Our whole goal is to create practical digital products. There's a lot of programs out there. You're gonna make $10 million in 1 week. We all know that's not true. We all know that it requires work. So this one, a lot of times people present it as this magical money fountain. It takes work, but for this one, we love it because people sign up, people are getting results. We teach this as our digital product. You create a program, you put it online, people pay you, and they get access to that information. So let's say you have a niche as a basketball teacher, for example. Whatever skill you have, you can turn into a digital product. So these are my three favorite revenue streams that are very practical. And again, it does take work, but getting into them, you can very easily create, if you already own an agency, an additional revenue stream right there. And even that's an additional revenue stream if you're an agency owner also, teaching photography, teaching video work. Those are my three favorites amongst many others.